including the victory against San Antonio as part of the play-in tournament. 21-year-old Ja Morant, Rookie of the Year last year.
30 or more times.
How about Morant? He got to the line 20 times by himself in game two. Jaren Jackson banks it in. He's not shot the ball well from out there.
Valanciunas battling for position. Jaren off the bounce, sweeps the hook, no. And the rebound tapped out to Mitchell.
They're showing you the three-point game as well as the offensive rebounding.
But an opportunity here for Memphis, but a bad pass.
Now, if you've never seen Morant play, that's where he specializes. Once he gets in there, he can elevate or he'll reach out with that long arms and he'll give you that scoop shot.
To Utah here in 9 minutes, game three. O'Neal trying for his 4-3-pointer. That one won't go. And Jackson hits the deck to get the rebound. Didn't necessarily need to do that. And so far in this game, Mitchell's got 9 as he went 3-for-4 at the line right there. Here's Jaren Jackson, corner three, no good.
Well, in this series now, in the two games, Utah is averaging 32 foul shot attempts.
Mitchell, no good from the perimeter. Here's Brooks. Goes at Bogdanović, missed the shot. Jackson trying to save it, does, out to Morant.
We know back 7 years here he played, he was an excellent starting center for them, and then went to New Orleans, and now he came back because they get rebounding, they get shot blocking, and they get strength in the painted area.
Pulls up and kicks to the corner. Allen penetrates. Floater is not close. Favors fouled as Jackson tries to take it away, then does after the whistle blows. Brandon Clark is back on the floor. Again, had not played in the previous two games of the series.
So
another forced turnover by Brooks. An opportunity to run here for the Grizzlies. Brooks all the way, gets two.
My watch, 3 seconds.
Jackson looking to answer, can't. And O'Neal with the rebound again. No second chance opportunities for Memphis. 13 points for Ja Morant, just 2 assists. Jaren Jackson, 5 points, just 1 of 4 from the floor. Valanciunas.
They spot up perfectly so that the first pass gives a guy an uncontested three.
Valanciunas with the tip-in, so much more assertive here in the third quarter. Julius Randle has to play better than he did in a game 3 loss. Atlanta leads that series 2-1. And what about the health of Chris Paul? They'll need him in order to tie that series at 2 with the Lakers. Dylan Brooks hits a three. Here's Conley again, blows by two defenders. Mitchell for three.
Not nice. Good.
Jackson rebounds and Morant looking to run. Conley trying to take a foul and does.
Mitchell, nice spin away, an attack and an and one foul on Jaren. That'll be number 3 on him.
A lot of people wouldn't, you know, a lot of them might pass him up on that.
Jackson drives, finishes.
There you go.
They need more of that from Jaren Jackson, putting it on the deck and taking it strong. He gets 1 out of 2, and Utah's lead is 8. Just outside a minute to go here in the third quarter of game 3 with a series tied at 1. Jaren Jackson from deep. No good. Splits the double team, gets into the lane. Jackson's got to hoist it, 1 on the shot clock. Jackson gets it away, and it's good from about 8 feet. Meanwhile, Hubie Dylan Brooks just picked up his 5th foul, so he's got to come out of the game. He fouled out a ton during the regular season. Yang off the mark on a 3, rebounded by Jackson.
With the first 6 points of the quarter.
He's wide open, Jackson, off the heel. And there is Jones tapping it to Anderson. Oney just left, by the way, and it wasn't Mitchell. It was Bogdanović coming in. Allen misses a 3.
Yeah.
And they're going to call a loose ball foul here on Jackson.
Clarkson has come in here, and he's been terrific.
Melton, no good on the 3. But look at Jackson hustle and get the offensive rebound. Sent back by Gobert.
Clarkson has come in here, and he's been terrific.
Melton. No good on the 3, but look at Jackson hustle and get the offensive rebound. Sent back by Gobert.
Clarkson has come in here, and he's been terrific.
Melton. No good on the 3, but look at Jackson hustle and get the offensive rebound. Sent back by Gobert.
That was is a magical shot by Allen.
On the list of things you thought you'd never see tonight, that might be number one. Grayson Allen going at Gobert and getting a basket.
Unfortunately, it's a dunk.
Oh, Durant back on the floor. Offensive foul called on Jaren Jackson. That's five.
Unfortunately, it's a dunk.
Durant back on the floor. Offensive foul called on Jaren Jackson. That's five.
Without fouling.
Yes.
Use up some clock, but don't foul.
Conley. Rebound Jackson.
I'm assuming Conley thought he'd get a whistle there. Gobert rejects Jackson right at the rim.
Well, Jackson had no hop there.
And that was a championship caliber response as Gobert is fouled by Jackson. He just fouled out. But for Utah,